Hello beautiful people and welcome back to my channel. In today's video I'm going to be reacting to a performance that you guys have suggested a lot down in the comments, so I'm eager to get straight into this video and see what all the fuss is about. So the song today is called Help and it's by John Farnham. So yeah, I don't want to talk too much. As always, you guys know I want to get straight into the video, so let's do just that.
Here's an oldie but a goodie.
When I was younger, so much younger than today,
that was such a moment. His voice, phenomenal. But the way the crowd just sort of interjected then and joined in and started singing with him, you can tell how loved this man is. You truly can. And it just makes me so happy to see this and to hear this. Like, I am so, so pumped to keep going. So let's continue.
Thank you.
Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do my prayers, say I at you, being round.
I really, 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 really love this man's voice. I really do. The tone of his voice is just so delicious. I don't know how else to describe it. It's just delicious. And it's just classy, you know. Voices like this just don't go out of fashion. And that's probably why, you know, he's so popular and people love him so much. Because from what I can see in my comment section, you guys love this man. And I can understand why. I can completely understand why. Have you seen the looks on the people's faces in the audience? They have so much love and admiration for this man. They really do. And when you see that, you just know how special this person is. Like, not everybody has that sort of reception. And clearly, his fan base must be absolutely massive. Because when we first started this video and you saw how many people were there, it's just ridiculous. I don't even want to hazard a guess, but there were loads and loads of people, and completely understandable. Such a beautiful and incredible performance so far. So yeah, let's keep going. I kind of don't want it to end.
Thank you.
there is just something about the saxophone. Saxophone, electric guitar, like, oh, there's just something about those two instruments that just drives me wild. Like, it genuinely adds so much sass to the performance. And this is definitely just taking this performance up a few notches for me, definitely. It's already up there, but now it's like up in the stars. Do you know what I mean? You already know what I'm about to do, so don't shout at me. I'm going to take it back because that note was ridiculous, okay? I can't skip past that note. We're going to go back a little bit and listen to it again because what the heck? The amount of soul this guy has, honestly... The moments where the audience interject, that was, oh my God, that was a magical moment. The way the lights just came on then and then the audience just interjected, and it's making my heart so warm. I know it sounds cheesy, but that's literally the feeling I get whenever that happens. It's just like, as an artist, he must just feel so proud being stood on that stage and getting that sort of reception and hearing everybody like knowing the lyrics to his song and singing along with so much happiness. Like, that just must bring him so much joy and gratitude. It's just so beautiful to witness. And as I'm watching it, I just wish I was in that audience experiencing it, you know, as I'm sure many of you do too.
Thank you, Melbourne. Good night. Be careful. Thank you.
And that, my friends, is how it's done. Love that. Absolutely love that. I also remember that a lot of you mentioned that John was currently going through a recovery process. Really sad to hear, obviously, and I just hope that, you know, things are going well for him and that he's on the journey to recovery. Clearly music was something that brought him happiness, and I imagine it still does bring in happiness. And you know, as I always say in all of my videos, music is therapy. So seeing the legacy that he has behind him is incredible. And I am so glad I got to witness his work today. So thank you to everyone that recommended this video, and thank you to you, John, for producing this video and for blessing us with your music. I hope you get well soon. I appreciate you all for sharing your comments, because it just gives me a bit more insight into the artist that I'm reacting to. It really helps me when I read through the comments and sort of get a sense of what's going on in that person's life, or what they've achieved, or what sorts of videos they've produced. And it's just really good to have that insight sometimes, so it kind of helps me to get to know them a lot better. So I really appreciate all of you for taking the time out to produce such in-depth and detailed comments. I really do appreciate, and I really do try to read all of them, so thank you so much. So that brings me to the end of that video. I hope you all thoroughly enjoyed. If you did, you know exactly what to do, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a beautiful day, an amazing week, and we will catch up soon. Peace and love.